Well, right now we're on the bus of PRESEC Legon, and like I mentioned, the celebration is going to continue deep into the night. And even on this bus, this PRESEC bus, it's got a trophy here. John Finkram is here, so this is the seventh trophy for PRESEC Legon. John Finkram, the contestant, the one holding the trophy. On the bus this morning. Otufo is also here with us. Otufo, can you join me here? Yeah. So Otufo represented PRESEC Legon in 2021, but he lost to Prempeh College. Tell me, you must be excited. John and Alfred gave you the revenge that you wanted.
I will not say they gave me the revenge. I will say the God that we serve is a God of vengeance, and he did what we knew he would do.
Oh.
And he did it in a grand way.
I like that.
He did it in a very, very grand way. The way the Prempeh team led from round one, then round two, the scores were equal. Then round three, they were leading us 1 point. True or false, same 1 point. And Riddles, we blew their minds.
Yeah.
We indeed blew their minds. And I say we give thanks to God Most High. And I thank Alfred and John for allowing themselves to be used by God to glorify himself.
Okay. Thank you. So the singing will continue. And at this point, we just allow them to continue with the singing here.
Up we go.
Come on.
I'm not sure.